Back to Resident Evil 2. I probably shouldn't get back to this a long time ago, but I didn't. Unlockables untamed. Just gonna check my settings real quick. I kinda wanna switch back to English. Just so I don't have to read subtitles all the time. Once again, I don't know how long I'm going to play. And, yeah. Gonna shit my pants. It's a little louder. Hopefully it doesn't echo through. But I want to make sure you guys can hear. Don't mind in the background, my brother's playing Pokemon on my Pokemon, so. Yeah. Just gonna ignore you. Sorry, I have a stuffy nose right now, so. I don't trust you. Shotgun shells and damn it. Oh, how you don't know my name? I said don't mind me. Just gonna, they can't come in here, can they? Examine it. I'll rotate. Something written on it. Oh, there's nothing written on it. I know that's the thing you have to bring back to that wall. How far away from that room? Oh, hi, how you doing? Don't mind me. Oh, fuck. I'm bad at this game. Just right here, isn't it? Pretty sure it's this room. Oh my god, is there? Okay, stop running, Leon. You're fine now. Don't come alive, please. Card for that. It's gunpowder. I can carry the gunpowder. Good. Oh no, I can't take it back out, can I? Fuck, really? Okay, what can I get on this side then? 203, I can't do that. 201. More shotgun bullets. Put in the thing. What? Is it 202? Or was that 208? Stupid. Okay. So I learned from Jiren, which is Biojax, that should not leave the first area without the shotgun. I trust his judgment, so yep, I'm not leaving without the shotgun. Please stay dead. Did I reload my gun? Did not. Fully restore your health. Restore you to full health. Damn. Okay, let's just. Let's just save again. So we progressed a tiny bit. And proceed. Not gonna kill you, because there's no point in killing you. I have some space cleared up. Stop running, Leon. Is that it? Oh, yeah, that was the herb. Oh, I ran into this room, never mind. I was like, yeah, just locked me in a small room with a zombie. DLC? The A B. No, don't tell me. Damn. I need that. Yeah. I would say help me, Ching, but I want to figure out myself. Shh, it's okay. I will find it. I don't want to cheat. It's cheating. Have a good amount of ammo. Oh, speak of the devil. What? Nothing. Onix? Onix is the pre-evolution. Yes, I could just sit here forever and do that, but I'm not going to. I don't trust this. I hear sounds. Oh, the clover key or the spade key. You just go deeper and deeper.
What in the?
Can I go back? Nope. Going home, going to bed. Going home, going to bed. Fuck that. Fuck that. Going home, going to bed. Nope.
You can't do that.
Nope. I'm. Nope.
Right.
Nope. That's not where I thought. Yeah. All the way back down. I will shoot you, fucker. Okay. Well, I'm gonna save again. I just got the speed key. I need to put some shit away. Don't need that. Don't need that right now. Move this here. Do I get a bigger inventory later? Because I know in Resident Evil 7, eventually you get a bigger one. I'm gonna backtrack. Can I backtrack, actually? I cannot. Damn it. Can I actually? Let's see. I can't backtrack, really? Oh, you're still alive in here, forgot.
Oh, what the hell?
Your head's gone. No, you will not bother me. Safe com. Forgot my thing's over here too. Your head's gone, right? Yeah, your head's gone. I actually think I need the spade key for this. Yes, I do. I'm back! Oh. Cutscene?
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes.
Claire!
I knew she'd make it.
You know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Johnny, misery, Lieutenant. Stop running. Get me to start running. Now I can go there. Or come back and forth through here. I want to go for Claire first. I don't know. I know there's more doors here I can open this big. Yes. Is there any other doors? Fucking Christ. It's the first thing you hear when you Oh fuck! That's a fucking bitch. Fuck! No, fuck that shit. That is not fucking fair. Head, please. Door, can you fuck off? I
shit.
Okay, I don't have any more bullets. Oh, that's not a green herb. Fucking Christ. Watch it for Bear King Windows. Nope. Oh, I don't have a knife anymore. Damn those corporate assholes. They cut me off after all I've done for them. But if that's how it's going to be, so be it. I'm going to have a little fun of my own if the world goes to shit. Boarded all the filthy pigs up in a steel pen and set some C4... Is this pause time? I don't know. C4, all I gotta do is detonate it, and it's sayonara, suckers. But it's no fun if it's over too soon, so maybe I'll give one raving loon something to really squeal about. Yeah, maybe I'll give him a little toy and tell him, kill the guy next to you, and I'll spare the others. I wonder if he'll do it. You yell about justice and pride, but how many times did you go against me, your own superior? Yeah, you're such a good cop. So good you had to die. Man, is this fun. I need some music for this. Yeah! More inventory slots. There, I got an achievement. Here you go, I was like, it's not showing up. I think this is the same hallway as before. It is. Fuck. Oh. Oh, what's that? To any survivors. Consider this a gift for anyone still fortunate enough to be alive. Keep your eyes peeled for those creepy fucks that look like they were skinned alive. Lickers. We call them. They're blind as a bat, but their hearing's more makes up for that.
So take that one.
Yeah, I know. A
quiet place.
Yeah. So long as you don't run around like a total idiot, gunna blazing, you should be able to slip right by them, probably. Either way, make like a grandma and creep as low as possible around them, yeah? Anyway, not that I want to go, but duty calls. I've got a friend to avenge, David. I mean, the liquor is gonna come by. Nope. That means there's gonna be fucking liquors and shit now. Oh fuck! Okay, well. I am not used to scary games. Okay, I'm gonna make more. So it's not a bit. Another safe. A green herb. Another thing. Welcome to Crusade. You know the home of the Umbrella Corporation. Blah, blah. If you want to read it, you can pause it. There's only certain things you're probably going to read. Hi, Soda. What brands do we have? We have Kampa, Arta, and Toad. I think I have the red herb down there, so I'm going to make that green. I saw the pistol. What do you mean? I don't have the samurai edge. Not here. You got it right away?
Yeah.
What? That's bullshit.
For some reason, I played the game, and then I had it in my inventory.
That's bullshit. I bought the game. I pre-ordered it. What game mode did you play in? I don't know. What mode do you play it in? Maybe it doesn't give it to me right now. Fucking stole it from you, Chang. I don't know. It didn't give it to me, so. Yeah, I have the Medulla, so. Why is it telling me to organize items? You can discard items. Okay. Why would I want to discard items? Oh! Because I no longer need it. Okay. I'm just going to put it in the box. You don't need it, but I don't want to get rid of it at the same time. If I put it in the box, eventually I need space for something in the box, then I'll just get rid of it entirely. I feel like this is going to be like Resident Evil 7, where the box is not yet, it's finished, or it has I'm waiting for that guy to, like, actually die and, like, be a mini-boss or some shit. It's gonna be, like, fucking hell to do. I'm not excited for bosses in this game. Nothing for that yet. I'm scared because I know I'm gonna have to encounter the liquor at least once before I actually have to fight it. Statue's left arm. It's never that easy. Fuck that, I'm gonna get the shotgun right now. Redstone, Ruby, Captivity, Edward. Prince the Pearl is 9,000, and the Queen is November. Jewel. Okay. First off, I have to I'm gonna put this in the thing. Let's throw this here. Oh, so okay, well can I combine that with that? There we go. I have more space. And now I save because that's progression. Then I grab the shotgun. I think it's faster this way to get to it. It's faster this way. Huh? Alright, coming back to it. Fucking Christ. Oh, that's great. I didn't realize, huh? Oh, fuck, get off me. It's to the left. Oh, shit. Fucking really. See, I don't know if I need to be using it right away or not. I'm too afraid not to use it right away. I forgot to grab the ammo one. Back to it again. Okay, now I have the shotgun. Okay. That happened. I'm gonna do this. Do with the scepter. Red jewel. Okay. Just gonna continue on. To the courtyard with what's your face, right?
Leon?
Claire!
Claire!
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Okay.
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies.
Oh, look at that.
Marvin, do you copy? Marvin!
Marvin, no!
Damn it.
Am I not able to go up? Is that why he's giving me this? I guess I'll go up. What's that? Nice. I didn't grab the shotgun shells, I'm stupid. Oh, I'm back here. Oh, fucking shit! Fucker. Yeah, no, I just that fucker needed to die. Oh my god, and there's more. Not letting you in. Just gonna grab that. Combine with that. No, fuck off! Flash grenade. What's my way out? What's my way out? It's great. What's my way out? Oh, thank goodness. Found the fuse. Found the fuse.
Still alive.
Can't know what. I have the ruby. Or whatever gemstone, what'd I do with it? Oh, those are medallions. So I need to find three of them. Oh, fucking shit. Okay. Okay, I fucked up.
Shit! Son of a bitch!
Is there more?
You bastard!
Can I not go this way? Nope, I can't go that way. Fucking Christ, really? This goes now. This goes down. No one place. Did you shoot two bullets at once? Okay, hold on. Don't really need to save again. But I don't know for sure about this one. You fucking looked at me. Fucking. Fuck. You're alive right now. Okay. Chillin'. Okay, good. Damn, I should have kept the other thing. Okay, well, thanks for spoiling it, Chang. Like I said, I want to experience it myself, please. There's the thing downstairs, so I can grab that quick. Somewhere I'm moving myself. We're exploring the walls now, that's great. Thought you were dead when you dropped. Hopefully I don't need that till later. I'm just gonna start saving over one file. Unless I feel like I need to save over a different one. Thank you. Okay. I'm not getting out of aiming mode now. Go back out there, he's not gonna be there anymore, is he? What's it say? Office supplies internal relocation notice. Resistant number combination safe. Move to stars. Okay, second to first office. Combo is left. 9:15:07. 9:15:07. Yeah. Okay. Locker. What? Move second floor at first west office. 9:15:7 west office. Here, go to the library. Yeah. Maybe you don't have to do all the way, like a real lock. Okay, so you don't have to go all the way around. Hey! Let me go save. I can take the battery now. I feel I'm gonna need this too. I feel like I'm gonna need those. But we'll see. Ford, I think it's Edward, Ken and Bog. Initials of our first names. So we have Elliot, David Elliot, David Elliot, yeah, but
read it closely, it's a clue.
I know it's a clue.
No, but read it closely.
I'm not stupid. Okay, so initials our first names, yeah, I know. There are two locks, one on each side, you make sure you get them both. Basically your first test, your number, your full officer's names. Hard to get Scott. Give you a straight answer. There's just a lot of things that I haven't seen or found yet. I don't want to. to go through this area. I test if that's too much, but... I don't want to deal with this. Just let me pass, please. I'm gonna have a heart attack playing this game, I swear to fucking god. Pretty sure that's the Samurai's Edge, isn't it, Ching?
No.
Well, that's bullshit. How come I don't have the Samurai's Edge? Lightning Hawk. Oh, that's the... Yeah. I don't even know what's over here, because I can't... I don't want to fucking go past the stupid liquor. As I walk slow, I should be fine. I don't have that key, that's great. Oh, it's probably gonna be here. Okay, so that is Pisces, Scorpio, water, right? One medallion. Oh. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Not yet. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? I'm stupid. Lion, leaf, bird. I'm stupid. I didn't even notice this was here. Now I have two of them. Now all I have left is, the goddess. I think I saw the goddess, didn't I? Pretty sure I saw the goddess. I feel really stupid because I feel like I know where the goddess is. Wait. Well, the goddess is not the right one I'm looking for, right? So, yeah, there's another goddess. Or a maiden, whatever. Oh. Brian. Brian, Elliot, and David. Cheated. One of these had to be Brian, right? This may be cheating, but I don't fucking know any other way. David. Oh, David. Are you serious? Are their fucking name tags all here? Marvin. Marvin. Okay. Marvin. Rita. Guess the last one. Are you fucking kidding me? I want to kill myself. Fucking pissed off that I didn't realize their name tags were there. God damn it. Okay, I have one more, and that's the statue of that one. So this is the statue. The last statue. She's a maiden, or goddess, whatever. Okay. That was there. Upstairs. What's there? Dial lock, shower room, jack, PC, safe, crank handle slot, explosive barricade. Dial lock. Okay, I just need one more. I feel like I know where it is too. It's only a hunch. But I feel like it would be in this area. Maybe. Oh, there's so much more to all this. I'm just not getting. Okay, so. The fuck, does Anne get ammo there? Press room. Okay, I can't get there. Club door. Stairs. The freaking liquor area. Where was... The lounge gate right there. It's a special door. The zombie has combat knife, I think, in it. Or there's combat knife on the ground. The jack. Dial. Okay, where is that explosion? Okay, that's... I have to go to the top. Don't I need a, I think I need a combat knife. Cut that off. Which means... So there's a combat knife over somewhere.
Just great.
No.
Now what? I can do this.
Need a jack for that. I don't know where the fuck that is. Can I just walk under this guy? I don't care anymore. Okay. Ooh, handgun ammo. Take that. Watching? I know you need a detonator, but I don't know where the fuck I would get one. God damn. Cause that's where, yeah, that's where the goddess, or the last statue is. The maiden. Maybe one of his his letter. Give me a clue. Detonate it. Man, this is fun. I need some music. Justice Pride. Maybe there's something just cool about. Shouldn't waste ammo like that, but I thought I'd get an achievement for shooting it. fucking know anymore. What's that? It's in this locker. It's not like there's anything indicating how the fuck to open it. This one too. I don't want to go past this liquor again. Like I have to though. Where's the liquor? Require you to insert your dongle key into the USB. A gun. Shit, nice. Holy shit. Oh my goodness. Well, currently searching. see. Cannot tell me that I cannot jump across that. I need to go back in the other rooms then. Serious then. Oh fuck. I don't have a clover key actually. Too late. Oh fuck, are you kidding me? So I need the critters over there. I'm sure this is very frustrating for some of you watching. Okay, so I have to go all the way back around. Fuck you. Fuck off! Oh my god, are you fucking... save my ammo to my shotgun ammo. Okay, now I can. There we go. Plug the battery into that. And now make a dent.
Jesus.
Can you seriously just die? One more floor. Or two more, I think. Or technically one more floor up, yeah. Sometimes there's actually gonna be something there, I'm gonna be like, oh. Elf. Are you kidding me? Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Go, 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 go. Go fucking book it. Book it, book it, book it, book it, book it. Fuck this shit. No, fuck you! Fuck that, I'm so done with that fucker. What do you mean zombie dog or liquor? Fuck! Fucker, I know you're alive. You're not okay. Oh, fucking Christ, I knew the fucking liquor was there. Okay. I have no fucking ammo for it, and I know the fucking boss fight is coming. Just save that. If I die, I don't have to go through freaking putting it back there and then watching that little cutscene. Okay, now I'm gonna have to fight that liquor, or one of the liquors, in the fucking boss fight.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out. Lieutenant Branna! Marvin! It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. Just can...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand.
I feel like I didn't grab everything that I need to have right now. Yeah, I feel like I was able to grab everything there. Ah! That's nice. That's... Let's save this on the second one. I feel like there was still so much for me to explore. I feel like I fucked myself by not exploring everything. boss. That's great. What is that? Oh, hi, how you doing? This is awkward.
Jesus.
How you doing? Don't mind me, I'm just gonna walk away now. Fuck, I can't go that way.
No choice. Gotta take it down.
Can I not go this way anymore? Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck! Thank you. What? back to it once again, and I feel like we're not done with this boss fight yet. Oh, I missed. Do I not have... Oh, no, I'm running out of ammo. Oh, fuck! Is there ammo scattered? Oh, there is. Okay. Okay, I was like, but I might have trapped myself in the corner.
Damn. Where is he?
Where's what? I'm gonna combine these quick. I know. I've been combining. Oh, fuck! Okay, that's... That's not fun. Be back again. Okay. Back at it. Okay then.
Somebody's watching.
I think it's Ada Wong. I just want to make sure I grabbed everything in this area. I know Ada Wong is in the story, I just don't know when we meet her. So once again, or like I said before, I've never played this game, so. Yeah. Okay, well I'm going to end it here. A shit ton of stuff. I feel like I should keep that. Okay, these I don't need anymore. I'm gonna save over the second file again. Okay. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. I'm recording on my PC, so, or off the Elgato, so I can't show the stuff. But if you liked it, like, comment, subscribe. You're on Twitch, follow me, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.